Thank you so much. So we have a little surprise, another one. So the Farmers Market has produced a CD of music from all of the different acts that have played here. And one of them is from Ali from the Painted Caves. And we're actually going to dance to that track. If you are interested in the CD, come on over and see Mark or see any of the vendors. It's only $10. It's called Hot Licks and Lettuce. So come and get it. Not ready. So if you have questions about Tamarind Tribal Belly Dance or about Russia, come on over and talk to one of us, and then when the music starts, you might have to dance. So. It'll be the first song when we come back. So come on over. Ask questions. Yes. What is your question, Andy? Yes, Tamarind is internationally known. We have traveled to Moscow, and we just got back from Mexico City. And we hope to go to some other exotic locations, but we do travel around the United States teaching workshops. The style of dance we do is called American Tribal Style, and what makes it unique is that it is completely improvisational. So we are making it up as we go along. We know who's going out there, but once we're out, we have no idea what's going to happen. So we're following the leader. It's like a really fun and scary game that you can play if you take lessons. So talk to one of us about how to do this. It's a lot of fun. You get to dress really pretty and dance at the farmer's market. So it's all good. I'd also like to introduce a couple of our students who are here today. We have Michael, Lily, and Mary. They are awesome. So yeah, just give us 5 minutes and we'll be back for another great set. Thank you guys so much.